the most dominant tackle in this draft. You wouldn't go wrong picking me. I mean, the tape shows it. The tape shows that I finish almost every play. Simple as that.